This is DC Kirk interviewing attendant at 1442 on the 23rd of January 2015. For the record, can you please state your name and what you want to report to us?
I'm Aaron Byrne, and today I'm here to file a report on abuse.
Sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Why can't you?
I'm sorry.
Each do it.
Don't.
All you agree on, right, is the size it's going to be.
Do you want me to buy you a drink?
Oh, no, yeah. No. So let me buy you a drink.
Fine, I should do it because I'm going to bump into you.
Let me buy you a drink.
So, okay. Then you do that exactly how you want to work into the same.
Yeah, and you lived happily ever after. Can you get to the part of the abuse, please?
Well, everything went well. Until...
Ring. Yeah, could you please call me back when you get this message, please? Like, I've just laid out the table and you're still not here. Okay, thanks.
One, action.
Hello, have you saw Aaron? I haven't saw him all day.
No, I haven't seen him.
Okay. Where have you been?
Out.
Oh, really? Who with?
Just my mates. Megan, Danny, Beverly.
Oh, so all girls then, that's what makes you panting.
Oh, great, you're being paranoid again, aren't you?
I'm not paranoid.
All right, whatever you say.
Look what you've made me do!
Yeah.
Just for the record, what else did she do to you? Did she start following you? Did she start going to places? Is there any other type of thing she did to you? Look for your phone?
Yeah, I'm seeing Mum that day, sorry.
Oh, and you didn't think she would invite your girlfriend?
Sorry, but it's just going to be me and her.
See, I knew it. I just knew your Mum hated me.
She doesn't hate you. What makes you think that?
She always doesn't invite me.
Oh, for God's sake, not this again. Look, she doesn't hate you. We're just seeing each other because we haven't seen each other in a while. So get the hating out of your head now!
Why are you talking to me like that for? It's always your mum, isn't it? It's always your mum!
And that is where the abuse, it got serious, right? Okay. Interview terminated at 15:05. We're done here.
Who have you been with?
No one.
Don't lie to me.
I'm serious, I haven't been with anyone.
Don't lie to me. Who have you been with? Are you cheating on me?
Serious.
Oi, oi, oi. Right, that's it. I'm arresting you. You don't have to say anything, or whatever you say may be in harm. Stay there. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Are you sure? Do you need help?
Paramedics here soon.
They'll be on their way. Get up. Come on.